When you're thinking about a longer presentation, it's often best to start with the building blocks of your elevator pitch, the who, what, and why for your app, and use that as a basic setup for a story. You'll have to tailor the story to your audience, but generally you can talk about a group of people who have a problem, and then talk about how your app addresses that problem. To tailor your story to your audience, take time to present to someone like the people you'll be presenting to, and ask them which parts resonated with them. It's very likely they care about different parts of your app than you do. You can make a story around the development of your app as well. Your prototyping process has given you a lot of checkpoints along the way and a lot of user feedback to work with in building that story. Often, the story will look like, we saw the problem and came up with a solution. That's your first prototype. When we tested that solution, though, there were challenges pointed out to us by users. Because of their feedback, we developed our concept further and have arrived at this shiny new prototype. When you share your current prototype with an audience, be sure to share it natively. If you're building an Android or iOS app, pass some phones around the table with your prototype pre-installed. If you're building a web app, make sure your audience has laptops and can interact with it themselves. You'll know you've done this right if people in the audience explore your prototype, find something they like, and show it to the person sitting next to them.